guys, it's Josh with Reviews, and, well, it's still Christmas month. I got everything set up for Christmas. I got my snowman, I got my hat, I got my shirt, I got my new PJs that I'm wearing. Christmas month is looking good so far. You know what? The month didn't start off too bad. I had some nice pumpkin pie. I was caroling. I got a sentimental being. That's okay. Jingle Bell Rock. That's the song I was singing. So far Christmas month did not start off too bad. We saw an okay film. That's not bad. So I thought, why not look at Lake Alice? The cover looks dope. Red flags right away. I should have known that the cover wasn't gonna be as cool looking. I saw the trailer, it looked okay. It wasn't bad. So I was like, okay, let's watch it. What the fuck? I'm kind of lost for words to say about this film. This film's not that good. So the film is about a family, mom, dad, daughter, and her boyfriend going out to this place called Lake Alice, and it's this cabin in the woods, and basically, I'm just gonna spoil everything because I don't give a shit about this movie. It's on Amazon Prime if you wanna watch it. If you, for some reason, wanna watch it, go watch it. I don't recommend you watch it. I don't. But someone's gonna watch it out there, so. For all I know, you'll probably watch it. They get up to this place called Lake Alice to spend Christmas on the cabin. The boyfriend proposes to his girlfriend, and they stay there for a few days. The town folk are really weird. There's a lot of people, you know, just acting creepy to the family. They're saying weird stuff, like, you know, watch where you're driving. Hey, you know, that, blah, blah, blah. And it's kind of like, oh, okay, that they're the killers. And then when shit starts going down, you're like, okay, which one of them's the killer? And then they start dying left and right, and I'm gonna be honest, this movie didn't start off too bad. The cinematography is actually really good, and this is a low-budget film. I don't know the budget for this film, but yeah, the camera quality was not that bad. It was actually pretty good-looking. Like, everything looked really nice. There was a lot of Christmas lights, there was a lot of snowy... I got a real Christmas atmosphere, and I think that's what this movie succeeded best in. It felt like a Christmas movie, and there was a lot of Christmas elements to it that I really enjoyed. The acting was... it's okay. It wasn't the best, but it wasn't like, oh God, just please shut up. Just please shut up. It wasn't like that. It was kind of like, okay. Whatever, I'll deal with you. Oh, but then it takes a backfire towards the end. The first 40 minutes, nothing happens. It's just a bunch of the family members having a good time enjoying Christmas, and I'm just like, I don't want to see this. I want to see a home invasion film, or at the very least, a cabin invasion film. This film was boring. This film was very boring. In fact, it felt really long. It felt really long, and it's only an hour and 17 minutes. But this film dragged. And another thing that was bad about this film was the editing. The editing is ferocious in this film. The editing, like, it jumps from a scene to a scene. There isn't, like, any, what's the word? It doesn't, like, build up to the next scene. There's nothing that leads up to the next scene. It just cuts to the next scene. And they have these weird little black cuts. Like, here. They have those, like, weird little transitions. And it's so weird. And it happens throughout the movie. And there's so much that happens. And, like I said, there's so much scene jumping. A scene, like, there'll be a guy running. And then the next scene, I'll cut to a person just walking. And I'll be like, okay, I did this because it's a cop. The guy is running in the woods, and the scene cuts to black, and then it shows this cop walking in the woods. And it's like, how did we get to this scene? If they wanted to do something, they should have seen the guy running through the woods, and he stops, and he's like, oh, I hear a sound. And he looks towards the woods, and he sees the cop car pull up. But no, it just cuts to black, and you see the guy walking with the gun. It's like, what? How did we get from this scene to this scene? Not to mention, the killer... Oh God, he's stupid. The killer is just so stupid. The mask and the outfit is cool. I'll give you that. It's cool. But, it's not as cool as the cover. It at least looks like the cover. It just doesn't have the red eyes. But let me just tell you that the killer is so stupid and the motivation is so stupid. It's so bland and forgettable that you would just roll your eyes like I did. And I was like, in fact, the killer, during his, you know, speech where he's like, oh, this is why I killed the people. He states in the film, like, oh, if I just did that, that would have been boring and cliche. And I kind of whispered to myself, not as boring as this movie. Like, literally, this film's boring. I'll admit there's a few funny scenes. Like, there's a scene where the girl's running in the woods, the daughter, and she bumps her head onto a tree, and she's kind of like, ow. And I'm like, was that intentional or not? I couldn't tell. But like I said, the camera work is cool. It has a nice atmosphere. But overall, that's about it. That's about it. I can't really say anything else about this film because it's very bland and it's very boring and it's not good. In fact, like I said, it's so... In fact, I'm just gonna say this. They spoil who the killer is early on in the movie. In fact, they were like... It was like a normal conversation with these two people. And the guy's like, oh, blah, 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 blah. And I'm just kind of like... You're the killer. And then the music starts playing. And the music, it's like, dun, dun, dun. I'm like, that's the killer. The music is giving it away. Forget it. And I was just like, wow. You gave away the killer. And not to mention the characters, oh, they're just forgettable. Everything about this movie is bland and forgettable. You're not going to remember this movie. Honestly. It's bad. It's not awful, but it's bad. D+. Fuck, I don't know. A 4. 4 out of 10 and a 2 out of 5. I really hope you don't watch this film. But one person will see this video one day and watch it. I mean, my last video only has 3 views at the moment, so. Joy. No one watches these videos. Well, Mr. Snowman, I think you know what that means. Hey, what you want to do? Oh, I want to have some alone time with you. Oh, is that so? Yeah, that's very, very, very so. I'll see you guys next time. Bye now.